Here it is, everybody. What we've been waiting for, the season one cinematic intro trailer, whatever you want to call it, for Black Ops Cold War, introducing us into season one. Nova 6, Adler, Warzone. Check it out.
Adler has some pieces of the puzzle, but doesn't know he's a piece himself. He won't live long enough to work that out. I won't show him the mercy he showed me. I was in charge of the production of Nova 6 on Rebirth Island. I answered to Colonel Kravchenko himself. I was loyal, my star ascendant. Until the Americans found us. That's when I met Russell Adler. He could not break me. Tell your boss, this is for Weaver. For letting Rebirth fall, Kravchenko sent me to Gulag, where I found my true calling.
He's trying to bait you, Adler.
No shit. But if we don't stop him, civilians are gonna die. Do it. What the hell? He's manufacturing Nova 6 again.
The rest. Adler is mine.
There you have it, my friends. Does this get you excited? We were pushed back 6 days. We are now at December 16th, but the content that is loading up, we covered this the other day. I think it's 4 new 6v6 maps, 4 gunfight maps, 2v2 gunfight is coming, a new Warzone map, a new Dirty Bond map, a whole slew of stuff is coming with this update. It's going to be interesting, to say the least. You guys, let me know. What are you most excited for? No new zombies map, but there will be a new game mode. I'll keep you guys covered on anything that happens. Let me know your thoughts, and I'll see you soon.